Hello, I'm Dr. Cindy Schneider, medical advisor at SafeMinds. If you're considering a flu shot this season, you should know that many of them contain mercury, a known toxin. Mercury exposure is particularly dangerous for infants, children, and pregnant women. In fact, leftover flu shots with mercury must be disposed of as hazardous waste. If you must get a flu shot, make sure that it's mercury-free. For detailed information about flu shots and mercury, visit SafeMinds.org.